go back with Robert Hessing. It's really gritting his teeth, as is everyone. But Jan Backerland is a rider that looks so comfortable here for Radio Shack. Layer part of TJ Van Garderen as well. Just trying to fight to get across on this climb.
But you know what?
As well,
Rui Costa
well to the front as well.
He's got the downhill. Just take the pressure off a little bit.
Just to close
it's not going to calm down between now and the finish.
It's going to be all gone.